Do you know how to get the position, that is the X and Y coordinates, on a mouse click? The client X and the client Y of event object returns the horizontal and vertical coordinate values. So you can get the position, that is the X and Y coordinates, using the event object. The event model is handled differently in Internet Explorer and other W3C compliant browsers such as Firefox, Google Chrome, etc. In Internet Explorer, there is an explicit window.event object, which we will use to get the position. Whereas in W3C compliant browsers, an inexplicit event object is passed to the function. So in this tutorial, we will go for a generic solution that will work for any browser. Let me create a new HTML file. And I'm going to change the title, Get Mouse Coordinates. Next, let me create a div element to display the result. Div id is equal to result. Next, I'm going to add the script section. Script type is equal to text or JavaScript. We are going to write the code in such a way that as soon as the page is loaded, we will display the position of the mouse click when the mouse is clicked. So window.onload equal to function. Okay. Next, we have to write the function for the onClick event. So window.onClick is equal to function. As I have already mentioned, we are going to implement a generic solution. So for the W3C compliant browsers, we need to pass the inexplicit event object. That is, let me name it as E, and where evt is equal to, we will get E if it is an W3C compliant browser, that is Firefox, Google Chrome, etc. Otherwise, we need to pass the event object explicitly, that is the window.event, or it will be E. This way, we are going for a generic solution. E will be taken if the browser used is Google Chrome or Firefox, and window.event will be taken if the browser used is Internet Explorer. Now we need to display the result. So document dot get element by id result dot inner html is equal to, let us display the value as mouse position. Okay. And within brackets, let us display the value. So opening braces, then we need to display the x value, x position. That is evt dot client x will return the x value. Then I want to have a comma. Plus, again, I want to display the y value, that is evt.clientY. Okay, we need to close this opening braces. So, inside double quotes bracket. Okay, let me save this file. File, save. Let me save it on my desktop. Let me name it as position. Save. I have taken it here. Right click, open with Google Chrome. Now you will not see anything. As soon as we click on the screen, you are getting the mouse position. See, I have clicked here. The X value is 149 and the Y value is 70. Again clicking, the value is changing. Okay, to see the change clearly, let us reposition an image to the location where we click on the screen. So for that, let me add an image, img src is equal to, see, I have downloaded an image of a flower and its name is rows.jpg. So img src rows.jpg. Then we are going to use CSS to change the position. So style is equal to, let me first position it to absolute, and for the time being let me position it at 100px, top 100, left 100. Okay, let me close the image tag and file, save, go back here, refresh. See, I am able to see the image at the 100th position. Next, what we are going to do, we will change the position of the element to where we click on the screen. So here, document.getElementById. Oh, sorry, I have not added the ID. Let me add an ID here. ID is equal to my image. Okay, so here it will be my image dot style dot left will be the client X value, that is evt dot client X, and document.getElementById my image dot style dot top will be evt dot client Y value. Save the file and see whether it is working. See, let me click here. Oh, it is not working. Let me see the code. Okay, I figured it out. I haven't added px. Px. Here as well, px. So go to file, save, refresh, click. See, it has been repositioned to where I am clicking on my screen. If you, now it is 1489. 112.57. Let me click over here. See, it is 365.59. 617.60. Wherever you click, the image will be changed to that position. Make sure that you take an image which is completely filled, at least on this side. If it is white color on this side, you will not be able to see whether it is working or not. Here, you could see that the image is getting repositioned. Hope this makes it clear how you can get the position of mouse click using the event object. Thank you.